even have already started taking on the NRA. We have got to have I do not believe that the NRA represents most gun owners. They sure don't represent the majority of Americans. But they have so intimidated elected members of Congress and other legislative bodies that these people are passing the most absurd laws. The idea that you could have an open carry permit with an AK-47 over your shoulder walking up and down the aisles of a supermarket is just despicable. So I'm going to speak out. I'm going to do everything I can to rally people against this pernicious, corrupting influence of the NRA. And we're going to do whatever we can. I was proud when my husband took them out, and we were able to ban assault weapons, but he had to put a sunset on. So 10 years later, of course, you know, Bush wouldn't agree to reinstate them. We've got to go after this. And here again, the Supreme Court is wrong on the Second Amendment. And I am going to make that case every chance I get. So I will need your help.